This video will guide you through the installation of Cardinal Scale Manufacturing's Harvester Livestock Scale. The USA-made LSC Series Precast Concrete Deck Harvester Scale is designed for weighing groups of livestock in an above-ground installation. Site preparation is similar to any standard Cardinal truck scale installation. Pay close attention to the foundation drawings you receive to ensure that the foundation is correct and ready to receive the scale. Foundation coping should be embedded in the concrete foundation, and rock strips should be installed at each end of the LSC prior to setting the livestock scale. There is a foundation kit that will arrive prior to the scale shipment that contains templates to aid in the layout of the anchor bolts for the load cell stands. A print for the foundation template shows where the chalk lines are to be made and how the template lines up with the chalk lines. It is helpful to chalk the placement of the anchor bolts using the templates that shipped in the kit prior to the scale arriving on location. Follow the measurements listed on the accompanying plans to ensure a smooth installation. Use the templates to mark where the load cell stands will be located. The load cell stands are not to be grouted in place, so you'll have to drill the holes for the anchor bolts. They should set on smooth and level concrete with preset anchor bolts. Should they be set improperly, damage may occur to the load cells or the scale due to excessive movement. Insert the anchor bolts into the drilled holes after applying a generous amount of the epoxy recommended by Cardinal Scale. Once set, the scale may be installed. Before lifting the weighbridge, make certain that all appropriate safety procedures are closely followed and that the crane has sufficient capacity to lift the scale. Lower the weighbridge carefully over the foundation, aligning the anchor bolts with the slots in the load cell stands. This may take some minor adjustments to get the load cell stands aligned with the bolts. Set the weighbridge down completely onto the load cell stands. Next, remove all of the shipping brackets from each of the load cell stands. This will put all of the weight completely onto the load cell stands. It may be necessary to use shims to adjust the heights of the load cell stands to ensure that the load cells are correctly placed and in contact with the button of the load cell stand. Place the metal washers over the anchor bolts and then tighten down the nuts to secure the load cell stands in place. The load cell stands are equipped with notches rather than bolt holes to allow for maneuverability since the unit is shipped fully assembled. The washers provide closure for those notched areas to provide full service contact for the anchor bolt to secure the load cell stand. After wiring the scale to a power source, check each load cell to determine which cells might be taking too much or too little load. A higher voltage indicates a load cell with a greater load. Adjust the load cell stand height so that all load cell output voltages are within 1 millivolt or less of each other. Adjust the two load cells for each section so that they agree with each other as closely as possible. A little extra effort at this point is time well spent since it has direct bearing on the ease and accuracy of section sealing the scale, as well as the customer satisfaction from the long-term operation of the scale. For this installation, a test cart was used to calibrate the scale. The test cart should be driven across the scale a few times in each direction before calibration begins to ensure the scale is settled. Check the calibration of the scale using certified test weights. If it becomes necessary to make calibration adjustments, follow the instructions provided. Like all scales, Cardinal's LSC Series Harvester Livestock Scale requires routine maintenance to keep it working at maximum efficiency and performance. For more information about Cardinal's Harvester Livestock Scales, please call 1-800-441-4237 or visit us online at www.cardinalscale.com. Cardinal Scale has been building a better way since 1950.